Georgia's foreign minister has quit over what she called threats to the country's pro-Western policies. A minister overseeing European integration has also stepped down just one day after the prime minister fired his defense minister. The president said the crisis threatens Georgia's quest for Euro-Atlantic integration.